that you can just drag and drop to the browser. Yeah, you can just drag and drop. Minimize this. No, minimize the first one. Yeah, just drag and drop to the browser. This one? Yeah, drop wherever you want. You should get these dotted lines. This is important. Done. If you want to change title, this, you just click on this and change the title and hit enter. The similar feature will be available even for changing the this topic headings and everything in the latest version 3.5. Hit enter, that's it. No, you should hit enter. Got it? Dragging and dropping a file. Got it? Yeah, it's very easy. Sometimes your browser may not support. In that scenario, use add an activity or resource. We are not demonstrating that. It's there in my course management workflow. You follow all this. Okay? If time permits, we'll know what's the time now? It's already 5:11. Okay. Now you put two files in one folder, we'll zip that and drag and drop. That is sharing the folder. Okay? Here we have two files, create a folder and drag and drop two files into it, yes. So, all of you, drag and drop two files and create a folder. Create a folder and add two files, not more than that. Later you can, if you want to upload, you can add some more files. You want to rename it later. Are you ready? Folder with two or three files, not more than that. Right click on it, you know how to zip a folder, right click on it and zip it. Here you have send to archives, send to option, yes. Compress zip folder, sometimes you may get this archives, send to archives. What do you have? If you right click on that for zipping the folder, what's the option you have? Send to archives or, yeah, compress zip folder, same. Now you drag and drop the zipped folder onto your course page. Zip, not this one. This is not zipped one. Yeah, we want zipped one. Yeah, wherever you get these dotted lines, you can drop. It will unzip. Cancel. Re-demonstration. Okay, you show them on the desktop. We are ready with a zipped folder. You just drag it onto your course page and drop it wherever you get these dotted lines. Just click on upload, no need to change all. For SCOM and all, we'll do this. It will automatically unzip. Okay. And if I want to move this from this week to other week, how do I do that? By mistake, I have dropped it here. If I want to move this from here to, yeah, drag it and wherever you want, you drop it. And if you want to change the, again change, we cannot give a new folder for students, change the title of the folder. So easy, huh? I said they're so happy. Yeah, it's all these in workflow is given in my course management workflow. You please download that. So, two ways are there, using add an activity or dragging and dropping, okay. And I want to add some more files and delete some more files. How do I do that? Yeah, can I have your attention please? I want to remove some files and add some more files. So, how do I do that? After creating, dragging and dropping a folder. So, click on the folder, click on the folder itself and click on the button. Yeah, click on the folder. Here you have this edit option. Click on the folder and you can click on a file to delete it. Click on a file and you can delete. Okay. Or simply you can drag a file here, or if you want to upload a file using this, you have this place option. That you know, I think, add a file. Or simply drag and drop from the desktop. That way also you can do. Yeah, you can drop this. Okay. you drop it here. Now we have two files, remove one file and scroll down and save changes. Okay. Any queries on all this? We are done with page. You just add to this workshop agenda, no?